If Shaw's right, activating the array should stop this arc energy from overloading. The Hive nest in the shadows, but they'll be on the move soon enough. The Fallen are territorial, more concerned with survival than war. But the Hive live for conflict. In their minds, all things have to earn the right to exist through victory in combat.